Your semiconductor manufacturing equipment is only as good as the quality of the software that runs it. Bugs in your software quickly eat away at the benefits of your equipment, reducing the reliability of your solution and increasing your customers' dissatisfaction. I invite you to watch this short video to understand how Peer Factory Acceptance Tester, or PFAT, will help you increase your software reliability and allow you to take control of your equipment software quality. The reality is that equipment control software is difficult to test. Unique factory automation requirements impact the SexGEM host communications for each tool shipment. Limited availability of physical hardware makes it necessary to develop and verify equipment control software changes in a simulated environment. Verifying the equipment software operation as a whole and being able to simulate its use in a factory environment is critical. The ability to trigger possible hardware and software failures is necessary to understand how the factory host communications and tool operations will be impacted. We have developed a way to fully exercise the equipment software and detect a wide range of software failures, going far beyond traditional test methods that only validate normal host-to-equipment communications through the SEX interface. PFAT is the most comprehensive and advanced automated test solution in the semiconductor industry. With its graphical test designer, users can quickly design reusable, dynamic tests that validate equipment software behavior. PFAT makes it possible to create dynamic test sequences where runtime execution flow is determined by data received from the equipment, test results, and many other possibilities. PFAT's visual results tracker allows users to quickly pinpoint test failures. Test results are viewable for both real-time and historical analysis. Regression tests can be combined with customer-specific tests to cover the variations in tool configuration, software changes, and fab scenarios. PFAT is the only product available that provides a holistic approach to equipment software testing. A single product that caters to the needs of software engineers, quality assurance professionals, and field engineers. PFAT makes it easy for engineers to test their software changes using standard test scenarios that they share with their quality assurance and field services teams, or via ad hoc testing to quickly verify individual SexGEM message communication. Engineers can plug in data verification, analysis utilities, and hardware simulators into PFAT, providing an integrated test environment for software development. PFAT enables the software engineer to expand test possibilities and simulate software and hardware failures, as well as software behavior. With PFAT, quality assurance professionals can quickly build a library of reusable tests where fab-specific changes can be swapped into an existing test set. PFAT provides the test control, repeatability, and results reporting capabilities, which are the foundations for any solid SQA process. For field engineers, time is of the essence when troubleshooting tool behavior. Efficient communication with both their customer and their technical team back at home is critical. PFAT's focus on collaboration and sharing makes it possible to clearly communicate equipment automation software issues to all interested parties, providing reduced field support time and quick problem resolution. It's time to take your equipment software reliability to the next level by allowing you to take control of your equipment software quality. Use PFAT to validate your semiconductor equipment software and ensure your equipment is reliable when integrated into the automated factory environment. Contact Peer Group if you're interested in reducing engineering costs, support costs, and time. Thank you for joining in. For more information about PFAT, please visit www.peergroup.com.